Okay, are you ready to guess the Spanish word? The word is cachorro.
Is it some sort of dessert?
Nope, I hope not.
Is it an object?
No.
Is it a verb?
No.
Is it an adjective?
No, cachorro.
I don't know what the other options are. It's not a verb, it's not an adjective, it's not a noun.
It is a noun.
Oh, but it's just not an object.
Yeah.
How can it be a noun and not an object?
Well, there are living creatures. Have you got it yet? Cachorro.
I know what it is.
What is it then?
Puppy.
It is a puppy and we're going to get a cachorro. Exciting. How do you say exciting in Spanish? Tres, dos, uno.
Disfruta.
What do you mean? Emocionante. Ay, Dios mío. Oh, en casa del herrero, cuchillo de palo.
Let me guess, the builder's house is always last to be built.
Exactamente.